For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss a video from Lehre TV.
Bollywood's Badshah Shah Rukh Khan's Red Chilli VFX office was destroyed by BMC recently, cutting illegal construction. According to a report, on the fourth floor of the DLH Enclave building in Goregaon, an illegal construction was carried out in the form of a cafeteria. It is reported that the open terrace was converted into a canteen. An official statement was released by the production house saying, Red Chilli's VFX is a tenant and not the owner of the property mentioned. The building has an open area outside with seating, which employees use for eating food that they get from home. It is not an operational canteen. The part which the BMC has demolished are the area-saving solar panels, which provide clean energy to the entire VFX building. Red Chilli's VFX is taking this up with the concerned authorities at the BMC. Well, this is not the first time that Shah Rukh Khan has locked horns with BMC. In 2015, BMC demolished an illegal ramp construction outside the superstar's bungalow Mannat. Let's wait and watch what Shah Rukh Khan has to say on this.